Greetings everyone, this is a very quick one. I just want to quickly get this message out. I've been occupied trying to put a couple of pages together so that it can help others out there. The main purpose of those pages is to allow everyone, allow you to actually come onto the SOFA3 environment and then put in all your own information, which I will personally build for you. So what you can do is just simply go to our domain, our website. I will spell it out: SOFATOYE.com. That is SOFATOYE.com. That is S for sugar, O for orange, F for Freddy, A for apple, T for tango, A for apple, O for orange, Y for yellow, E for elephant.com. That's like SOFATOYE.com. I just wanted to join me there. If you go to when you get to that domain, you'll be able to see a link at the base. It's a site map. If you go through the site map, you'll see some communities I'm currently building at the moment. And then you will see another one that says something like contribute. So there is a new feature I just added. You can easily go there and you'll be able to put in your own contribution. You can decide to do the contribution that involves you subscribing to the service, which will remove all my banners and everything on your own page that you pick. Or you can choose to just simply use the free one. Just send me an email with all the information that is there and I'll keep filling out the pages with those information. If you notice on any of my blogs or any of the domains that I'm creating all over the place, you see that I'm inserting most of those calendar pages in. And that's one of the ways of advertising. In the future, if I have time, I want to equally create a mailing list, something that will be progressive, that every day there will be something coming out, and those links will always be there. So you can pick your own page now. Now, this is one thing to keep in mind. When you pick the free one, you will be able to have it to yourself for as long as you need it. But we'll put our banners there and adverts and whatever. But if somebody eventually picks that same page and decides to subscribe for it, you may have to lose all your information, and that's just a challenge. But if you decide to go for the subscription option, obviously it's going to be yours for as long as you stay on it. Nobody can copy it. We won't even change it, and we'll make sure all the pages are up and running. Depend on all our hosts and everything also, so we cannot say we'll be 100% perfect, but we'll be working towards the best of our ability, or the best of human ability, assisted by God. So one key thing I want you to do now is go to our main site, which is SOFATOYE.com, and at the base you'll see the site map. When you get to the site map, you see what I'm talking about. Check the link for communities and check the link for calendars. Every single thing you see about Get Wisdom, Esophatories, and the like, I do them personally myself. If you really want to get across, you need to go through most of the channels and spaces and means of communication as available. So you go through that, I'll set up your page. If you send it today, I'll try as much as possible to set up your page today. As soon as I get the information in my inbox, I'll make sure I go ahead and set up the page. So you have all the opportunities in your hand now. All it takes is just like maybe 10-15 minutes or maximum of 2 minutes.